Hi guys, this is Sophie
and Li Wen.
Today we're gonna go around school asking people about if they became an invisible man or a woman, what would they do?
Let's go!
If you were an invisible woman, what would you do?
I will first call my teacher and say I will be absent, and then when it's study time, I will go out and play.
Why don't you want to study?
Because sometimes it's hard to study, and sometimes we do really hard tests, and I don't want to do that.
Okay, thank you.
I would sneak up and play outside while my friends are working.
Why?
Because I like playing outside with the soccer ball and doing soccer.
Don't you think you could be lonely?
Nah, because I played alone a lot of times.
I would throw everyone in the sky, especially Aiden in third grade.
I would throw Chris in the sky.
Why?
Because he said he's going to throw me in the sky too.
What would you do if you were invisible man?
I want to do anything I want.
Why?
When I was young, I can't do anything I want, so I want to do anything I want.
What would you do if you became an invisible man?
I'll trick other friends, and like in the morning when I come to school, I'll trick my friends.
What would you do if you became an invisible woman?
If I became an invisible woman, I would go to the White House.
Why?
Because I would want to hear everything that the president is saying.
Why would you like to hear what the president is saying?
Because I would want to know all the secrets and all the important stuff that was happening. And then maybe I could take my information and use it to help America.
Well, thank you. Did you guys like the video? Li Wen, what would you do if you became an invisible woman?
I would like do something to their face and then tap someone and they joke.
Why?
Because joking and tapping someone is really funny and for me. And also, like, joking is like fun.
Sophie, what would you do if you were invisible woman?
I would always hug Miss Morissette and I will follow her.
Why?
Because I love Miss Morissette. What would you do if you became an invisible man or a woman? And thank you for watching this video. Bye! What would you do if you became an invisible woman?
I don't know. Maybe... Don't open the door!